One of the things that I really find rewarding is watching kids at this age being involved in that design process and done in a real way as well.
I think I learnt today a lot about how to work as a team with all other types of other kids. I also learned quite a bit about what other people are thinking about design.
The experience for myself over the last 2 days is always inspiring to be working on these projects. I think the energy level of the students is what really gives us a good indication of what we're in for in the future, and I think we're in pretty good hands.
When I came in, I could see so much energy. The kids are really involved and they're really excited about what they're building, and they're building their future, so that by the time these sort of changes can be implemented, they'll be the adults working in this city and having to live in it and bring their children into the city. So it's wonderful to see them designing their own future.
I've seen the teachers seeing their students in action and participating and talk to a lot of them throughout the few days, and all of them are just really excited to see how potential projects could work using design thinking. So I think they've seen, you know, thought about how they currently work and reflected and gone, this could actually be a part of my everyday teaching, and that has really inspired them.
We love design!